Good morning, Jays, and happy Wednesday. I'm Nathan Gray.
And I'm Drew Mackey. Today we'll have a sports update with Caroline Crawford, and Jillian Fleming will tell us a little more about what the weather would be like this week.
All that and so much more coming up next.
This is KLHS. Now for some quick club announcements. Creative Writing Club meets on Thursday after school in room 609. The Lumberjack Club will be giving away pancakes on Thursday morning this week in room 609.
Also, Exit 16 has a show on Thursday night in the Little Theater. Tickets are $3 at lunch and $5 at the door. Let's head over to Gianna to hear more about the courtwarming week. Gianna.
Thanks, Nathan. I'm here with Sarah Parrott to get more of an insider about courtwarming. When will we be having the courtwarming dance?
The dance will be right after the basketball game on February 3rd.
Is there a theme to it?
Yeah, the theme is neon.
I know we will be having a spirit week. What days will we be having?
On Monday, it's PJ day. Tuesday is mathlete versus athlete, so it's like jersey and nerd day. Wednesday is class color day. Freshmen wear pink. Freshmen wear orange. Sophomores wear yellow. Juniors wear pink. Seniors wear green. Thursday is USA day, and Friday is neon day.
Thank you. Now let's head over to Caroline for a little sports update.
Thanks, Gianna. Sup, Jays. The athletic department will be hosting a winter signing ceremony for any athlete who has received an athletic scholarship to participate at the collegiate level on Wednesday, February 1st. The ceremony will take place in the fieldhouse starting at 3:45 p.m. If you plan on participating, please first visit with your coach and then Ms. Middleton in the athletic office. In NCAA football news, Oregon football players reportedly got hospitalized a few days ago due to their extreme workouts. Their strength coach has been suspended because of what has happened. Also in football, former Arizona State offensive coordinator Chip Lindsey will make his way to Alabama as he has been hired to be a part of Auburn's football staff. And good luck to our LHS freshman girls and boys A and B basketball teams tonight as they gear up to play Fort Osage. Lastly, this Friday, Liberty men's and women's JV and varsity basketball teams will take on our crosstown rivals, Liberty North. That's all I have for you today. Now back to the front desk.
Thanks, Caroline. Now, let's see how the boys' basketball team is feeling about the crosstown rivalry game coming up this Friday.
The boys' basketball team is off to a great start this year. Let's see if their dance moves can back up their basketball play. This has been Drew Mackey and Nathan Gray reporting from KLHS.
Wow, those were some interesting moves.
Yeah, maybe the basketball team should get some dance lessons from the Sapphires.
Agreed. Now let's go over to Jillian, see what the weather has in store for us this week.
Jillian?
Thanks, Nathan. Hey, Jays. Today will be cloudy with a high of 39 and a low of 31. It appears that wind may pick up throughout the day, so make sure you wear a jacket when going outside. Tomorrow will be a little bit chillier with a high of 36 and a low of 23. Friday will be a high of 40 and a low of 24. Sites of precipitation are low this week with a 10% chance today and a 0% chance tomorrow and Friday. Stay warm throughout these last couple weeks of cold. Now back to the front desk.
Thanks, Julian. It sounds like it will be a cold couple of days coming up.
Now, if everyone could please stand for the Pledge of Allegiance. I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America and to the republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all.
That's all we have for you for today. From KLHS, this has been Nathan Gray, Caroline Crawford, Julian Fleming, Gianna Filardo, and all of our amazing production crew. I'm Drew Mackey. Have a great Wednesday, Jays.